Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on one second. Checkmate. See ya! Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two! Yeah! Come on, let's get out of here. Take us over the bridge into the heliport.
Calculating route. In 400 yards.
So, I got a proposition for you, Louie.
It's Louise, bro.
It'll be little Louise if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Making me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I ain't having no monster measuring contest, bro. I keep telling you I ain't into that creepy shit.
No! My jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch! No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then? You terrifyingly insecure midget?
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me full-time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace or a lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp? Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city, only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and then everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Cause I never lost a nothing in my old life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
To you, you bitch.
Hey, we're gonna give a head start to those on the 4 feet?
Yeah!
Hey, I'm racing an orange pigeon. Why wouldn't I be ready? Three!
an asshole, Lori.
Here we be! This is where the shit kicks off!
bucks, man. That's gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, I wanted to lose. You think Tony's cash means shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, do we gotta see each other again?
I told you, Louie. One more job. I got some cars to procure, and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro.
32, 33, 30. Oh, come on! Come on, one more, come on!
Ah, screw you, Morty! Why you gotta be such a cock?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck you, Morty!
Fuck me? Fuck me? You can't fuck me, baby B. Name one thing you have ever been able to fuck me at. One thing! Huh? I lift more weights. I fly better choppers. I have better cars. I screw better women. Hell, I screw women. My bling ain't CZ, and my paper ain't a photocopy. What's up, Lou? So again, one!
Hey, Maury, I gotta side with your brother on this one, man. I mean, you're fucking annoying. I mean, I work in nightclubs. I hang out with gangsters. I meet assholes 24 hours a day. But you? You take the cake, man.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry. Sorry that I'm trying to toughen up my little bro here. My little bro who I love more than life itself. And you think that you can interfere with that?
Yeah, I think maybe you're taking the tough love thing a little too far, man. I mean, I got sent to juvie when I was 17 years old for shooting a teacher who felt up my sister. They tried the tough love thing with me. It didn't fucking work too well. So maybe try a different fucking approach.
You know what? I think you might be right. Come on, baby B. Let's hug it out.
Yeah?
Let's hug it out.
Okay.
I love you. I love you. I do. I love you. It's just the truth is I'm jealous. I am. I'm jealous. Jealous that you are dating such a wonderful guy as Lou here.
It's Luis.
Whatever. I'm only kidding. Come on. Jesus, you guys are a couple of pent-up queens, I swear. Come on. Let's go have some fun, huh? You too, B. Come on, stop sulking. Jesus, you're pathetic. I love you, but you are such a pussy. Come on!
Head up to the top of Middle Park, Lou. Here, take these headsets. Excuse me if I don't trust a pair of yous to think for yourselves. Hey, Brucey, bro, it's good to hang with you. I'm really happy you're along on this ride.
Maury, bro, are you a fucking with me?
Come on, little B. And what do you take me for? It's good to have Lopez along too, right? Hey, the three amigos.
You're two men and a little cunt.
Yeah, you hear that, Brucey? He called you a little cunt.
Yeah, I wasn't talking about him, bro.
Don't bring down a positive energy, Lopez. Me and my brother are having fun today.
Yeah, man, we are. We should do this more often, bro.
Oh, B, shit. Before I forget, there's this email that I got that I thought you'd be interested in.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Well, you see, it's this doctor. He's a fucking genius. Yeah, he says he's made this pill that is gonna sort out that penis problem you got.
Fuck off, boy! I thought you were being cool, bro!
No, no, I am, bro, I swear it! No, this guy can extend your hose by at least 2 to 3 inches! Hey, call me an asshole, but I'd be really psyched if my bro was bagging a 4-inch punch. How's that for cool?
Shut up, Maury.
The one thing you do got going for you is those roid-ravaged beans in your sack.
Yeah. Anything would look big hanging next to those peanuts, right? Huh? Am I right?
Shut the fuck up, Maury! pathetic! You see this guy, Lopez? What did I tell you?
Yeah, I don't know, bro. I tend to stop listening when you open your mouth.
Remind me again what you paid for that place at Broker, Brucey.
Huh?
Oh, and the garage, too. How much did you pay?
I don't want to talk about this.
What are those properties worth now?
I said I don't want to talk about it, okay?
Shit! You see? What did I tell you, Lopez? Overexposed like a stripper in Fleet Week. The only thing more useless than that little pecker of his is his portfolio. Ain't that right, Brucey?
Hey, leave him alone, Maury. You're even more annoying than usual.
He's a bit like you and Vic Cohn, actually.
Hey,
you guys should start a Debtors Anonymous circle jerk together. Yeah, you can sit around crying and hugging and talking about how you lost it all, huh?
At least we don't owe you shit anymore, bro. Remember, that guy erased in that bet. Fucking genius.
Ah, here's our guy with the cars. Hey, you chumps could learn a thing or two here.
Hey, buddy, thanks for the tip-off. Here you go.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, don't go spend that all in one place, chump. All right, people. Money talks and idiots walk.
Press the button. Bring down my car, man.
There you go, bro.
Okay, moving out, ladies. Follow me.
Fucking intense!
Yeah!
Oh, did you see little Lou here, though? He started shitting his panties when the cops showed up. Hey, check it out, Brucey. You know, I think Lou here might be even slightly bigger pussy than you.
We're done, right? I mean, we're squared. You got your cars now, so now I don't have to sit here and listen to your tiny man bullshit.
Sure, sure, Lou. Sure. You could go. If you're as dumb as you look.
Ooh. Excuse me?
You got an opportunity here. Look at me. Watch my lips move. I can teach you things.
Come on. Think apprentice. Think intern. Minion, yeah. Think squire boy.
You following me all around learning to become a business mastermind. No more clubs. No more Tony Queen. You, my friend, could be free.
Maury, is this a joke, man? I mean, you're the guy that needs to learn something.
Ooh.
Shit, you're awful, bro. I mean, maybe someone can teach you the most basic human behavior. Brucey, please, do this guy a favor.
Brucey? Me?
Yeah, you're the guy in the family with some manners.
Whoa. You think that I could learn something from little B here? The Marshmallow Man.
More.
this pale piece of turd.
All right, cut it out, M.
The man is nothing but beyond pathetic.
That's it, Maury! Cut it out! Yeah! Yeah!
Are you kidding?
Yeah! Oh, 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 God! Oh, yeah! What the fuck, man? What the fuck are you doing? Oh, oh, you know the rule!
I'm sorry, Maury. I forgot, man.
Never! Never in the face! Oh, come on! This is top work up here. You know that I got a weakened septum.
Okay. Oh, just don't tell Mom, okay? Okay?
Okay. Just, you gotta take me home.
Yeah, shit. Come on, let's go. Okay, come on.
Hey, I'll see you ladies later, okay?
Yeah, I'll see you at the club or something. Okay.
I heard something.
Stop, yo! Where you going, man? Jill Van Krasenberg and them booty cutters? I'd do something special with that. Put your foot down. I hear you.
Hey, this is taking forever.
Yo, hey, man.
Hey, man. Tony inside?
Yeah, but can I speak to you for a minute?
No, not really.
No, it'll just take a minute, man. I really need you to speak to Tony.
I did, and you can't move to Masonet.
No.
What are you doing?
My favorite dude, Luis. What's up?
Oh, yeah, Yusuf. I can't chat right now. You mind if I borrow your chopper?
Which one, man? I got a fleet.
A special one. The one with all that military shit.
The Ballad? Of course, bro. It's practically yours anyway. Ah, you love what I've done with her. She's over at my pad on the West River.
Thanks, bro. Yusuf, that ain't conspicuous at all.
know how things are.
No problem.
Let's do this.
Okay. Let's see the stuff, gentlemen. Maury, come over here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Since we're having a little show and tell, let's see some money.
Of course. No problem. There it is. Beautiful, huh? Unmarked bills. No history, no need to launder.
Good. Nico, show him the stuff.
Get in there, Maury.
Isaac, look at them.
Gorgeous, huh? Like condensed money.
Isaac, these are great.
Oh. Rest of you motherfuckers want to die? Do something stupid, okay?
Fuck you! Just get the shit, man! Come on!
Wait! Listen, if you get me out of here, I promise I'll split this with you.
Can you do me a favor and not take this too personally?
What?
These were stolen from us first, bro.
in style.
Yeah, man. I learned the ancient art of understatement from you. Here are those rocks. Try to hold on to them this time.
Thanks, Snuggles. Great to see.
Yeah, sure. Right next to the emergency eight ball. I'll see you soon, D. Hey, bro. Thanks for lending me the buzzer. Love what you've done with the paintwork. Real subtle. Stealth attack shit.
That's what I do, motherfucker! Sneak up on them bitches. Hide in the fucking sand. Then, pow! I'm a cobra. I'm a cobra in the sky. Flying with my cobra wings. I'm the executive flying cobra. When I stick my tongue in you, you know you've been poisoned. I'm glad there could be of assistance anyway.
Well, exactly. Thanks. I appreciate it. Yo, hey, you got that van of yours? I need to buy some shit.
Fuck! Can't have you out there unarmed? I'm on my way.
There he be. You can kill a man any kind of ways with this shit right here. Check it out.
I appreciate this shit, man. Going down, may as well have this with you. This might help when this shit hits. Later, eh? I appreciate this.
And then he was gone.
Don't stop there.
bad joke.
Where have you been?
I got here as soon as I could, bro.
Oh, man, Louise Gracie. Louise Gracie.
What about Gracie?
They got Gracie. She's gone. Evan's dead. Hell, Gracie.
Fuck Evan. Who's got Gracie?
I don't know.
What are you talking about, bro? Where is she?
Some guy's at war with her father, I guess. I don't know.
Hey, Gracie's pretty tough.
She's a princess.
She's a tough princess.
Oh, they fucking hurt her.
Yeah, they'll have you, me, and my family to deal with.
You never liked her. You never did. You never liked anyone.
That's not true. I like her.
No, you didn't.
She's my favorite Goku.
Oh, and what makes you so good, huh? If it wasn't for me, you'd be selling dime bags on the street corner. I made you.
Yeah, and she and Evan made you into a junkie, okay? I mean, she's not a bad person. Okay, she's not a murdering, greedy psychopath like me. She's so hard. I don't know if you can get past the accent, okay? But she made you into a useless old queen, too whacked out on blowing pills to notice his business is going to shit.
Oh, here we go, huh? Here we fucking go, huh? Oh, I see it in your eyes. You're embarrassing me. You see me and think, oh, this is it. This is the moment to put me down. This is the moment where the apprentice takes over, huh? Oh, man. You think I'm done? You're not so fucking tough, Louise.
And you're not so smart, you dumb junkie. Fuck.
Yeah, fuck you, Louise.
Come on, Tony. Chill out.
Oh, no, you're right. You're right. You're not the one with the problem. I am.
Tony, what the fuck are you doing?
No, I'm holding you back. I see that now. I see that now. You're the closest thing I've ever had to a son. I'm sorry, Louise. I love you. Tony. Goodbye.
Tony, come on, man.
Goodbye. I love you. Shit. Shit.
Fuck. Ah. Ah. What the fuck is wrong with you, dumb prick? Huh? Get up. Get up so I can kill you myself. Get up.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I just couldn't take it anymore.
Come on. Get up. Get up, you old bastard.
Oh. Huh?
Let's go find Gracie, okay?
Okay.
Oh. Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit, Louise.
Jesus Christ.
We should go and get the Ancelotti's chopper. It's just on the other side of the booth tunnel.
Do with a chopper?
What do you think we're doing on this outing? We're looking for Gracie.
You got any ideas where we might start doing that? It's a big city, though.
I may be semi-suicidal, but I'm not completely stupid, Luis.
You ain't even semi-suicidal, T. You're just overdramatic. I wouldn't be surprised if that gun was just a movie prop.
We've been in enough shit recently for me to carry something a little bit more dangerous than a prop gun.
You think you'd know enough with all the shit we've been in to take the safety off a gun before you use it?
Fair point. I'll get a post-it note for the next time. Disengage before a suicide attempt.
Self-indulgent cry for help, you mean?
Okay. I need your help, Luis. You're all I've got left. You happy now? I said it. Well done. You win, jackass.
Okay, bro. Where are we looking for this girl?
There's some lowlifes and dupes who might be involved. Losers even by current mob standards, which is saying something.
You from dupes, ain't you?
I try to forget about that.
Okay, so we head over there and do what? Land on the roof and ask them where they got racing?
We just got to follow them. See if they take us anywhere interesting.
Okay, bro. Let's hope for the best.
Who knows what they could have done to that girl? She could be dead at the bottom of the West River now.
Or she could be driving some son of a bitch kidnapper crazy. I wouldn't waste that nasal whining voice on the worst guy out there. We could get my backing over some junk hook of noobs.
You're right. That could be the smart bet. Our old man said something interesting to me, by the way.
Oh, yeah? What'd he say?
He's blaming us for this whole thing. Either we get her back, or we're dead.
That's dead.
definitely interesting. How the fuck did he get that in his head? I barely know the girl.
It's the diamonds, Lou. Rocco's had a word with him.
Motherfucking Guido Hedge, cabrón.
Hello, father.
Shit! I just got forward a photo of Gracie from the kidnappers. The girl does not look good.
Hey, who knows? Bound and gag? Might be the look for Guido's lust next season.
This is where they keep the chopper. The place we're checking out is over in Cerveza Heights.
So, this isn't about Gracie? It's about saving our own asses?
Yes, this is a purely selfish act. Are you happy now?
Yeah, strangely I am. Now that I've realized I'm being blackmailed into doing this, it's become a lot clearer.
Great.
How are we gonna get out of this, Tom?
What?
All this shit piling down on top of us. How are we gonna get up? Have we got a plan?
I don't know. You can play the lottery, start a little Ponzi scheme, buy some cheap diamonds and try to sell them at a profit. Oh wait, you tried that, and it's not going so well.
Fair enough.
You could marry a billionaires. That might get us out of our problems.
Oh yeah, I've already been picked off once, Dean, and I nearly got killed because of it. Thank you.
they got Gracie? Something to do with that pink piece of shit car she had. They think the guy pretended he wanted to buy it.
You should have got suspicious the second anyone expressed interest in that thing. Actually, wait. I can see you driving a pink car, T.
Why? Because people call me gay, Tony? In that case, you probably think I've got massive sculptures of cocks in my apartment as well. Gay guys love that shit. Cliche-loving moron.
There was that one marble thing you bought.
That was art.
Yeah, giant, veiny, penis-shaped art. At least you made a profit on it. Those were the days.
Where is he going? What's he doing in the parking lot?
What's he been doing driving anywhere? We give him a moment and call it in if it feels weird.
Okay. Why does everything feel weird to me?
Because you owe money to half the city, and the other half wants you dead. Paranoia is advising our situation.
That's him, isn't it? He better fucking take us back to Gracie now.
Oh, yeah, H. What's up? You got that time to find me an F-620?
Sure thing, Al. It's gonna be good to get away from Armando. He gets kind of clingy.
You get my fucking number. I don't want to talk to you.
Too bad, Mech. This line opened up just as soon as Tony took those points.
You know, Rock, your guinea ass is lower down this country's ethnic food chain than mine. So don't fucking condescend me.
Oh, I got Senora Sensitive here. Hey, look, I respect you, so I'm going to talk straight a second. Tony's pissed a lot of people off. You need to control him.
Tony's going to calm down as soon as you stop sending us on suicide mission.
Oh, look at my position. Some serious
bombs? That's some out of control shit, man.
No, Tony's some out of control shit. Think about what he has got you into. If you think about it too long, then there might be no getting out of it. Comprende?
Not really, bro. Goodbye.
Mami,
it's me.
Ah, hello, baby.
Hola, mami, ¿cómo está? Hi.
Yo, what's up, man?
Hey, what's up, man?
Ay, Dios mío, mami, pero ¿qué es esto? You always taking care of the down and outs.
Hey.
Yeah, I mean, it's a beautiful thing, but you gotta let them into the house?
Aw. Oh.
These are my boys, baby, just like you. I watch them grow up.
Yeah, well, apparently your boys and your real son got some work to do. So, ladies, we got to roll. Come on, let's go.
Mrs. L, you're still the best cook I know.
Here you go, mommy. Take this, okay? Take care. I got to go.
Take
okay?
care. You take care, son. Dealing drugs, people getting killed, nightclubs. You take care. Go to school. Go somewhere. It's not too late, my baby.
Mommy, but you got it all wrong. I mean, it's not like that anymore. You know, I know good people, I know bad people, you know, but I know the difference. I mean, I know I made mistakes, but things are better now. I mean, how many times we gotta go over this?
If things are better now, then why are you always like this?
Hey, but you take the money, right? You take the fucking money every time.
Get out of my house. What choice do I have? I lost my job.
Yeah, well, call one of your other kids, the one you ain't ashamed of.
Come on, bro.
I'm coming.
Yo, we heading to the docks in Bowhead.
Downtown
made you forget who you is, El.
What you mean?
I mean, you a fucking Dominican. All Dominican mamas ride their e-holes like that. You think me and Enrique don't get shit too?
Damn right.
Enrique's mama wants his ass to go to college someday. Fool couldn't even spell SAT, let alone GED. I thought he could even spell ABC.
Only thing I can spell is D-B-D-A. Your sister taught me that.
I believe it, bro. She was always a save the world, special needs helping type girl.
Special needs to jump on my dick.
Your boy's gonna tell me what's happening here.
Here we are. They're bringing the stuff in off that boat. We're gonna bring it up here to get in these cars. Then all we gotta do is get them back to the Heights.
Easy peasy.
How Watch these guys up here. HL, check the dudes by the river.
Like a serious amount of shit coming in.
You think we'd be in for some serious time if 5-0 catches with this?
Yeah, bro. Or a serious amount of heat if some stick-up guys hear what's going down.
Have a look around, L. Make sure things is cool.
Inspection underway. That shit was fucked up.
Fucked up? What are you talking about, bro? That was some of the most successful shit I participated in.
Successful? Shit, bro. I know you're slow, but you can't have failed to notice them hoods trying to rip us off back there.
You mean them motherfuckers we took down?
Yes, them motherfuckers. Precisely.
That's just the way things is in the business. Bro, we walked away with the shit. We headed back home, and we gonna be paid. Some mad successes.
Yeah, bro. You guys work hard for your money.
Only way to work.
Nah, bro. You don't need to work this hard. It's just the only way you know about.
We don't all got what you got, L. I ain't got your looks. I ain't got your brains. All I got is my guts, my gun, and Armando. Thanks for your help, bro.
Yeah, I guess my shooting was more important than my man management skills on this business trip.
For real, we gonna get paid, bro. Give us a call, okay?
Yeah, dude. Let's hang.
gotten hold of me, so give Desi a call if this is concerning Masonette, Troy if it's Hercules, or Luis if it's important. Love you. Bye!
Yo, this your boy, who's poppin'?
This is your man, Yusuf. Unfortunately, I'm busy being a rich, successful, and very popular...
Hello.
Who manages your club? I'm Ray Bulgarin.
Oh, yeah. You're the Russian who was asking about gold cookers and corpses. Yeah, I'm sorry we couldn't accommodate.
I did not take you for the sensitive type. I'm spending some time here while I'll catch up with some old friends. And I need help with some things. I'm told you are the man to talk to.
Listen, man. I got a real busy schedule.
This is not an opportunity you want to miss out on. Especially as I hear that gay Tony Prince's ship is sinking.
Yeah, I don't know where you heard that.
Just come to my house. We will talk.
Montro, can you stop?
Para mí, I gotta smoke after dinner, sabes?
I know a fun way to go. Here we are.
Oye, thank you.
Yo, Mr. Bugatti here?
Doesn't want to sell. I want to buy.
How much did you offer the last time? Double it. Offer 20 million, and then we see if it is not for sale. If this painting is not hanging on my wall, your head will be. Okay? Think about that.
You want I should pay visit to his children at the school?
Not yet. I think there's always a price in this city. Oh, Luis, excuse us. We have been rude.
Don't worry about it, man. I like the setup here.
These guitars are all collector's items. Celebrity rock memorabilia.
Okay, man, good for you. Got a nice place here, Mr. B.
That is a piece of shit. I bought it for my sister.
Hey, you bring me to this fucking country, and you keep me in an ugly cage. No one on TV lives in fucking Duke. Then you come and move all my stuff into hallway and fill place with fucking guitars.
Shut up, bitch. Take your pills. A friend of mine is here.
Ha! You don't have any friends. You don't even have a business here. You are nothing in this
my
country.
Sister. She's still getting adjusted. We all are.
So how can I help you?
Fuck you, Ray. You have ruined my life.
Yes! Yes! A difficult situation. It seems I'm being investigated by the National Office of Security Enforcement. There is a particular unit that has a hard-on for me. And why? Because Markiashvili won Selma the Rampage. You'll get rid of them. I will own this fucking team.
Hey, the problem ain't just gonna disappear over here if we kill some crooked cops.
Leave the strategizing to me. If the money tells you to cut your fucking legs off, you'll do it. Because the money is better than a fucking leg. The money is making the plans. That's the American way.
All right, man.
Thank you. I like you. I make you rich. I make you man. Maybe I'll make you a man with one leg, but I'll make you a rich man with one leg. There is this team fresh in the cow mine. The cow, the whole team. No exceptions.
Okay, man, if that's what the money wants.
You're a bright guy, Luis. I still like you. You made a good choice coming here. Fag man, no good. Go. Roll the bitch. Ting, 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 ting. Go to the garage off Dorper Street.
Calculating route. In 200 yards. Turn.
We are some makeshift bombs. They will be useful.
The news, bro? I'll need more than bombs. Give me that machine gun you got there, and I might just be ready.
It's good to have you with us, Luis.
Yeah?
Yes. It must be nice for you to get out from the arms of Big Tony.
I don't know what you're implying, bro. Don't aim me a partner. I got a stake in the Enterprise.
A stake, sure. You still take orders from me, don't you? You cut up this shit.
What?
It could be much more than that. Unless you enjoy working for such a man. Partner, whatever you call it.
Really, bro? I don't know. When I was left to my own devices, I got locked up. At least with Tony's guidance, I ain't doing time.
The haps. For now, the haps. But do you think you're achieving everything you could? A man with your talents, in your condition, you could have anything you want. I didn't get to where I am without being able to see the worth of man.
That's real flattering, Mr. Bugatti. But whatever it is you're offering, you might have to decline. Me and Tony's is a business relationship. He gets his kicks elsewhere, but he's been a good boss to me, and a good guy. Help me out.
I'm not a fucking faggot!
Whatever you say, bro. But what are you talking about?
I was saying that I may be interested in investing in your potential.
Potential as what?
As a businessman, I'm looking for someone here in Liberty City with the correct relationship.
I already got one employee. Like I said, he's been good to me.
Of course, but what is he? He's a drug addict, a madman. You are useful to him, but you think that is all he wants from you. When some new muscle-bound pretty boy comes along, he will forget about you and your precious stake in the Tony Prince Empire.
Whatever, bro. Can we talk about something else? What am I doing here?
You are helping me with my business.
This don't seem like legitimate business to me, man.
Nothing can be achieved here in Liberty City with actual pigs rooting through my affairs. For anything to happen, they must be eliminated.
Okay, man. You really can't buy these people off?
Sometimes a price is more effective if paid out of land, not gold. This is the first lesson I will give you.
Okay.
Come on, I want to get out of here.
Hey, man, what's up?
What do you mean, what's up? Where are you?
Look, man, I'm taking care of some personal business. I'll come see you later, okay?
I'm crunching up here, Luis. Hurry the fuck up. How long are you gonna be?
I don't know, man. I gotta go.
Your master called?
Yeah, man.
See? And does he know that you are here with us?
No.
Interesting.
I guess so.
Let's go in. Publica over there.
You have arrived.
We will conceal ourselves. Place a bomb where they will not see it. Well placed. The bomb should prove quite a surprise for our friends.
These guys are all crooked, huh?
Mark has this in his pockets. This news team is in charge of half the drugs running in the city. Do not let your conscience worry you. Powers receive the violence. Be quiet. They are here.
Target sighted. Let's finish this and get payment from Ashley.
Detonate when they come to the car, okay?
Close it, people!
How is that?
Gonna be okay?
Get out of my face, you piece of shit.
Okay then, enjoy yourself.
will conceal ourselves. Place a bomb where they will not see it. Things are about to get hot in here.
Yeah, no doubt. Dimmer, bro. You ain't talking much. You nervous?
Fuck you. Shut up. They're coming.
I see the target car. Let's set up this Russian and get out of here.
We don't want to be here any longer than we have to be. Come on! Close it, people! There's a bomb on the car. Let's find the hostel that put it there.
Place a bomb out of sight. We will hide here. Well placed. The bomb should prove quite a surprise for our friends. Things are about to get hot in here.
Yeah, no doubt. Dimmer, bro. You ain't talking much. You nervous?
Fuck you. This is them. Wait, wait.
That's the car. Get in and plant the evidence.
We don't want to be here any longer than we have to be. Come on!
Stay in formation!
I'll pick you out because I see potential in you. You're lucky to be here.
cops taken out, crooked or otherwise, you ain't choosing me.
Have a nice day.
Look at this. The sensitive, modern American man. You need to go home and exfoliate your balls. May as well cut them off.
What the fuck is this? I don't like killing government agents, so I ain't got no balls.
For now, those were the only guys Smuggy had on us.
You think he will sell?
He has no choice but to sell. We have taken away his protection.
It's nothing, is it?
It should be. Smuggy is a weakling. He lives here in exile, like all cowards. But he has been here for a long time, so he has more connections than others of us have not been able to. This little creep should have several deals on those connections and will give others involved a pause before they continue their association.
Okay.
Perhaps I will buy gloves of you as well. You sell them to me?
Them gloves is leveraged to the max already, man. I don't know if there's anything left to sell.
I don't care about other investors. They will forget about debts if I'm involved.
Some of these investors aren't the type to go away. They aren't the...
Think about what I said to you. The offer will not be there forever.
Okay, I will.
Send my regards to Big Tony.
Hey, mommy.
Luis, I saw that nice man, Mr. Santo, again.
Nice man? Mommy, he's a loan shark. You didn't borrow no money, did you?
No, he helped me with my shopping. He's a real gentleman. You could learn so much from him.
Stay away from him, mommy. Listen to me on this.
Check.
сказал, что опоздал. Еще и в запрел.
Show the idiot who's holding up traffic.
Welcome to the party! Sit down! Sit down!
Sure.
Can I get you anything? A drink? Oh, something stronger.
Huh? I'm cool, bro.
You know how to play the drums? We need a fucking drummer.
I ain't your man, bro. Sorry.
You Spanish have the rhythm. Give us a fucking beat, man. You don't drum, but you dance, don't you, Luis? You dance.
I can dance, man, but not with you and him.
That's a shame.
You dance, Mr. B?
Money. Doesn't dance the money. Doesn't dance, my friend.
Okay, but you need some work done.
Wait, wait. Listen. Ooh. Ah, this is it. This is it.
Hey, can you ask the ape to stop playing for a second?
You want I should stick $50,000 guitar up your ass?
No, but I got some friends I can introduce you to if that's how you get your kicks.
Oh, funny guy.
All right. All right. Okay. You have heard about Liberty City Rampage. The owner still will not accept my offers. I have been more than reasonable.
You mean after you killed this special team of cops? It's weird. You want me to negotiate with him?
No. The time for negotiations over. Do what needs to be done in his boardroom. Send a message.
Hey, I ain't a hitman, bro. I mean, I'll fight anyone, do whatever. But I ain't a contract killer.
The offices are in the MeTV buildings. Getting in will not be easy.
You'll have to find someone else, man. I mean, it's not my thing. I ain't qualified for that shit.
I'm sorry. I wasn't discussing your career development. I was telling you what to do. Now, fuck off and go. Поехали.
Wait for me. We must pick up chopper. Go to airport. Hey, I'm sorry to break up your party, man. You look like you were having fun.
Mr. Ray wanted...
Watch on you. Make sure you do what told.
Hey, I don't need no watcher.
Mr. Ray think you do.
Shit.
You think I want me here?
Whatever.
Okay.
So?
So fucking what?
So, what's up, bro?
Fuck off.
Chill, man. I'm just trying to converse with you. My job is hospitality.
Your job is kill Marty Ashvili for Ray Bulgari.
Dreamer, bro. I like to think I can talk to people. I try to put them at ease. Make them open up.
Sure. They open up when you shoot in their head. You put people in the ground, my friend. You killer like me. That's what Bulgarin want you to do. So that's what you do. Hospitality is for weaklings.
You're hard work, bro.
Fuck you! You are hard work. Don't even know what you are.
Hey, I know who I am. Sure, I do bad shit, but that ain't who I'm gonna be forever.
Never heard this before.
Fuck off!
You want me to shut up? Good.
Good. Great. Total fucking silence from here on in.
This is not shit.
You ain't getting a peep out of me. Total fucking silence. Fucking terrible conversationalist, D. What's the point in learning English if you're gonna be such a miserable asshole?
Thank you.
we go above Star Junction. High as you can go.
I'm gonna swing out over the Brooklyn Bridge. We'll gain some height and come back over the city.
Here, I have headset for you. This is so we communicate when you're in building.
Just what I always wanted. A hotline to a fucking charming. Can you tell me what the plan is?
Ashley office is in Neat TV building. You no going to get in from ground, so you come in from above.
Out the chopper? Great.
He's not so tough. I would do, but there is chance Ashley's people come for my family back in old place.
And you ain't worried about my family?
No.
Tell me why we can't just land on the building.
You think they would not notice chopper landing on building? You must go in silent. When you get in building, I will give instructions through headset. You kill Ashley, send message and leave building. I pick you up on ground.
Sounds real tough for you, tough guy. There is someone on roof. Find out what is up.
This shit die now!
We have him now!
I'm gonna shoot this bitch in the balls!
Now he dies!
upset a lot of people. You're missing out on all the fun here, Timmer.
Glad you enjoy yourself. I knew you had it in you.
Through these assholes. I'll tell you when I'm done.
How'd he get in here?
Easy, ugly fuck.
I am coming for you.
Give me the gun.
Stop me then.
Son of a bitch, we have you now.
Come on, fucker.
You're in the bag now.
That's him! He killed that!
Mr. A will be pleased. Ashville ain't no more around.
Yeah, great. Tell him I'm not his fucking hitman, okay? That's not why I'm hanging with him.
I am sorry, Mr. Hospitality Man. You do what Mr. Ray says. That's it. I see you soon.
Stick your guitar up your fucking ass. Dímelo, fan. I don't want to trouble you, but I need a turismo. You think maybe you could bring one?
No problem, homie. Anything to get off this corner.
Sexist pig! Hey, Luis, my man.
How's things, bro?
Not that great. My father here is a very passionate and angry and very disrespectful man. But listen, can you come and meet me at the construction site? I have something to discuss.
Yeah, okay, man. I'll try to come by. What's happening, bro?
Besides my life falling apart in front of my eyes, not much is happening, bro. Someone told me they saw you driving around with some Russians. What the fuck are they? You've gone over to the dark side?
Really? That's funny. Your friend must have been mistaken.
Okay, of course. Shit, the stress is really getting to me.
Calm shit down, T. Don't take it out on me. I'll be by soon. Take care of yourself.
Mr. Lewis.
Hey, where's the one-man Ben?
He's working.
Oh, okay.
Ray! Hey, Ray!
Of company, shut up!
Don't
tell me to shut up.
So, I've heard from some people I know that maybe you have some diamonds for sale.
Not me, my boss, Tony. My other boss.
Yeah, yeah. You got them from the fat cook.
Ray! What are you still doing here anyway?
I'll stay as long as I like.
You think you're a big man? Where's your house on Middle Park East? Where's your big sports team, huh?
Shut up, you cunt! Shut up, you fucking cunt!
Hey, man, is she okay?
A big gun next to a big man, huh? Your thingy was tiny even before the wrestling coach make you take steroids. Mother always said she only had daughters.
Ignore her, Luis. The diamonds, tell me.
I gotta talk to Tony.
You gotta talk to Daddy. I thought I was making you a real man, not a rand boy.
Well, I can't sell what ain't mine, bro. And plus, with all the work I put in for you, I don't really feel like a man yet.
Okay. Soon, man, soon. I want you to cover Timur's back. He's going to talk to some people. I need you there.
Okay, man, I got it. But you should chill out, bro.
Let me decide when to chill out. Go!
Yeah, what's up? I'm here.
Okay. You're in position. Do you see a box in front of you?
Yeah.
Open it. Have you opened it yet? yet?
No, give me a sec. Okay, I'm here.
Do you recognize that man?
Shit!
I believe you parted with him in a diamond deal.
Yo, what the fuck? Is this the guy we bought the ice from?
You colluded with him to steal from me.
Yo, we just got some rocks off him, okay? Look, listen.
No, you listen. I offered you an opportunity, yet you were plotting against me.
Yo, I ain't no shit about those rocks.
But I believe it doesn't matter. I will do everything in my considerable power to drive you and your faggot master from this earth. Goodbye.
Oh, shit! Fucking great.
Lopez. Ray, you asshole.
I'll make the first move if you want.
More trouble than they're worth. Damn.
My time to die, motherfuckers.
Take the fucking diamond, shit.
You are mine.
Locked. What the fuck?
I am bored of fucking around!
It's locked. Perfect.
Cover me! We'll just get another...
What you want?
Thank you.